Travels with Phil continues from the Air and Space Museum. I'm not the only thing here from San Diego. This is the Spirit of St. Louis. Lindbergh used this to do the first solo crossing of the Atlantic. And this was manufactured by Ryan in San Diego. A genuine San Diego artifact. And there you go. Pause it if you want to read all the details. Started right at where the post office is in that general area out there off of Midway, over by the Marine Corps Recruit Depot.